course, every wedding has a story, but the one I'm thinking of isn't about a bride and the groom. It's about a bride and a bride, and it starts at the Plaza Hotel 20 years ago.
My wedding will be the happiest day of my life.
I think it's beautiful.
It ain't June.
And it ain't the Plaza.
Are you ready to catch this bouquet?
I'm feeling kind of strange because of all the things.
Liz, will you marry me?
Yes.
We're Marian's 1 o'clock, and we're each other's maids of honor.
I have 3 openings at the Plaza. 2 the 6th, 1 the 27th.
Oh, my parents' anniversary is the 6th. It's so meant to be.
Oh, then I'll take the 27th.
You want to discuss this with the grooms?
No.
That's good for
Isn't
you.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Oh, my God. It's stunning.
Maybe I should keep looking.
Get the dress.
Marian.
Your wedding dates have been booked on the same day. Which one of you wants to choose another venue?
What?
One of us will just have to get married on a different day.
One of us will have to be flexible.
Well, one of us can look at different venues.
Yeah, one of us could.
It's crazy. They haven't spoken for like a week. It's like a century in girls' ears.
You send out your save the dates?
Surprised?
Your wedding better watch it.
If I were your wedding, I'd be sleeping with one eye open.
You're right. Your wedding will be huge, just like your ass at prom.
Your wedding can suck it.
Just a pre-wedding glow.
Wow.
What the hell happened to you?
A little spray tan surprise.
You can't ignore this. That way the terrorists win.
Make sure it's not so ashy.
My hair's blue! It's blue!
Witch!
Your clothes are gonna have to come off.
Fletch didn't think it was that bad.
Well, honey, he's your fiancé. He probably thought your hair looked nice, too.